Welcome back to another informative video session on licenses and registration. This is Monisha from Swarit Advisors, and in this video we are going to cover different models of NBFCs present in India. Primarily, we have two models of NBFC broadly classified into traditional NBFCs and fintech NBFCs. Traditional NBFCs are those which make use of technology very less. Mostly there is manual processing and their area of coverage is also very narrower. However, the fintech NBFCs make use of high-end technologies and application, thereby making the whole process of loan very hassle-free and a quicker experience for the customers. Before exploring the factors which are governing the traditional and fintech NBFCs in India, let's throw some light on what are the growth factors of NBFCs as compared to the banks. So there are few points which make NBFCs indispensable in the Indian financial market. Before we discuss about various features of traditional and fintech NBFCs in India, let's throw some light onto the growth factors which are governing NBFCs and making them indispensable in the Indian market as compared to banks and other financial institutions. Some of the factors which makes the role of NBFCs outstanding in the Indian financial market includes their wide area of operation. Basically, NBFCs cater to the needs of those segments of the customers and those areas which are still untouched by banks and other financial institutions. They provide flexible rate of interest and flexible repayment terms. The products are made according to the needs of the customer. So all these factors influence to the Indian financial market in a very positive manner. Coming to the fact that why customers should choose NBFC over banks in India. So there are certain factors which make NBFCs a first choice among customers as compared to banks and other financial institutions. These factors include quick disbursal of funds, more use of technology, lenient paperwork, lenient eligibility criteria, and minimum supporting paperwork and documentation. Coming to the loan process of traditional NBFCs in India. So in case of traditional NBFCs, you apply for a loan, you submit your all documentation along with application, then documents and all your information is scrutinized by the NBFCs manually. It takes a little bit more time. Thereafter, a negotiation may occur in the interest rate for the loan and the loan is sanctioned. Usually, it takes a little bit higher time as compared to fintech NBFCs, as there is manual processing and less use of technology is there. Now coming to the loan process of fintech NBFCs in India. So the fintech NBFCs make use of an application, basically a mobile application, which gives you a login through a social media site. Then it asks you to upload some documents like your KYCs, your bank statements and all. Your CIBIL is automatically derived, which is a guiding point whether you should be given a loan or not. It is a quicker process and done within few hours only. So the day you apply for the loan, your loan will be disbursed the very same day. So it is a major factor which makes fintech NBFCs ahead of its time. So that's all for today. See you in the next video with some other aspects throwing light on the working of an NBFC in India.